we're back with more Genshin Impact. Gonna assume this is the big boss fight coming up. So let's get to it.
Take them. I have no need.
We can't advance any further. The ruins seem to be guarded by ancient seals.
Is this the work of Devalin?
No. These ruins were once part of an ancient city. Devalin just happens to be nesting in these ruins for now. These ruins even predate the existence of the Four Winds. Mondstadt is a city without a ruler. However, before it was ruled over by a tyrant. Anyway, I'll sing you that story when we have a chance in the future.
The markings on this seal. If my archaeological knowledge is not mistaken, this appears to be a light axe. If we retrieve and reintegrate all the parts, we should be able to get it working.
We should be close to completing the ceremony for this actuator. Let's put the last part back and see. There's no time to waste. We need to get these light actuators unlocked.
Okay, give it a go. If you don't try, you'll never know.
What are you waiting for? Go unlock the light actuator.
There are three more halos circling the tower.
Which means there are three more corresponding light actuators to activate. I can see one from here. The rest must be scattered within the ruins around here. Let's go find them.
Why did Devalin pick a place filled with puzzles and seals as his lair? Doesn't he get annoyed coming back home?
He doesn't walk in. He flies in.
You do have a point.
Oh, would you look at that?
Yep.
Wait, I can't go? Am I gonna make that? It doesn't look like it.
Actuating ceremony does work magic. It looks like one of the three halos above has now become solid ground. Let's start looking for the next puzzle.
Down. no escape! Illusion shattered!
I need 3. Okay. Where's the thing at? Is it right here?
Hip!
look at that. Nothing, huh? I need one more here. I see it now.
There is no escape.
Come a little closer. You've been a naughty boy. Got something for you. Is on.
Illusion shattered. Torn to oblivion.
did not think I'd be on a fetch quest. Number two.
It seems two of the halos have become solid ground. One more and the seals at the top. But the tower will be broken.
This one's a fighter.
Shattered.
Turning these adventures into songs after we're done. Hopefully, this song will be sung for years to come by the people of Mondstadt, just like the legend of Vanessa.
I have loved that song since I was small. How are you feeling today, Honorary Knight? I am completely prepared and fully confident that we can do this.
Even Master DeLuke accompanied us to the very end. Despite only being an accidentally involved bystander.
You shared your secret with me, and I only returned your trust to the same extent.
It's freedom.
Freedom?
When you first arrived at Mondstadt, did no one tell you that Mondstadt is the city of freedom? She really is a child of freedom. Mondstadt is a romantic city without the reign of a king. And its citizens enjoy the most freedom amongst the seven nations. I hope the dragon that once protected Mondstadt will soon be free too. No one should have deceived him by telling him that Mondstadt betrayed him. And no one should have told him that it was his eternal duty to protect the city. He has the right and freedom to choose his own way of life.
Venti?
Well then, traveler, may the thousands of years of wind that have blown through Mondstadt go with you. Just like the last time, I shall channel animal energy for you.
Oh, no wonder you said his voice sounds familiar.
Oh, it's just me. No final words? No? Okay. Storming Terror.
At the ready.
Okay, here we go.
Look! There are two shiny spots on Devalin's back! They appear to be poisonous blood clots that have coagulated on his wounds. The Abyss Order must have cursed the wounds. That's what's corrupting Devalin's mind. To save Devalin, we're going to have to get rid of those blood clots. Aim for those blood clots!
From the shock being fired.
Shattering them will create acceleration currents. I can't control where they will appear, so keep your eyes peeled.
one more. Okay, so this isn't it. Get him?
Devalin on equal grounds. The grandest bard is here to help. But first, let me be clear. Even after hundreds of years without use, Devalin's teeth and claws are still very dangerous.
Just now.
Seriously? Well, Well, anyway, let's ride the wind currents and stay away from the breaking platforms. The energy flooding out from the fissures will be hot. Be sure to watch your step. Yeah. Now is our chance. Aim for the tainted blood clot on his neck. Gliding be faster.
Start it over. No, okay.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Oh. This is nonsense.
Yeah. Yeah.
Should still be able to do it.
Yeah. Uncalled for. Yeah. Yeah. Now is our chance. Aim for the tainted blood clot on his neck.
Collapse!
been a while since we flew like this together. Huh, Devalin?
Just now. Why? Why did you not ask me to protect you like the last time?
Me not wanting you to listen to the Abyss Order doesn't mean that you have to listen to me. Freedom, if demanded of you by an Archon, is really no freedom at all.
Is this the power of the Animal Archon? But I am no longer part of the Four Winds.
Even if that's so, you still protected us regardless. Now spread your wings of freedom and go with my blessing.
And so, the Stormterror threat was quelled. I clarified the misunderstanding to the citizens of Mondstadt and let them know that they are safe. To them, it seems Stormterror attacked Mondstadt out of nowhere and then vanished just as quickly. They must be finding the whole ordeal very confusing.
However, winds change their course. Someday, they will blow towards a brighter future.
Cool. That was it.
You guys are back! The honorary knight returns triumphant!
Yep, we're back from tussling with Devalin!
You just returned yesterday, right? Jean got back first, and she told us all about your heroic deeds. I wonder if I'll ever get an opportunity like that. You're right, actually. Peace is hard won, and we shouldn't take it for granted. And this time, you're the one we should all be grateful to.
You're welcome. But have you been waiting for us here this whole time?
Of course not. Just because I'm not out on the front line doesn't mean I don't have work to do. In fact, I'm dealing with the aftermath of the crisis as we speak.
Aftermath? Here? What happened in Mondstadt?
While Master Jean was away, the monsters lurking nearby made a coordinated attack on the city. Fortunately, we weren't completely taken by surprise. I detected the hilly churls were moving closer to the city a while back.
Oh yeah! Paimon remembers. When we first met, you were clearing out one of their camps.
Exactly. And if we hadn't started making preparations back then, Mondstadt would be in much greater danger by now. Me too. But I have a strange feeling that we're not out of the woods yet. Hilly churls aren't usually capable of coordinating like this. Our best guess is that the Abyss Order is behind it.
They've taken over the hilly churls? Good thing we saved Devalin, or they might have taken him too.
That's right. And since I'm the Outrider, it's up to me to keep eyes on the Abyss Order from now on. I'm sorry. You should be celebrating your victory. Not listening to all this somber talk. I promised to take you out for some sticky honey roast, didn't I? Before everyone got caught up in the Stormterror crisis. There's no time like the present, right? You guys hungry?
You bet! You may have forgotten till just now, but it's been on Paimon's mind this whole time!
Awesome, let's go! It's been way too long since I last ate a sticky honey roast myself. Wait for me at Good Hunter. I'll be right there. I just have to clean up here real quick.
We did it. That's a good day's work, so I'll probably call it here. We finished, I guess, Act 1? To say.
Mondstadt welcomes you. Welcome to Mondstadt.
So I suppose next time we'll tackle whatever Amber's up to. But until then, thanks for joining me again, and I'll see you next time. Later.